loss of her father.
The enthusiasm of today's crowd even astounded the event's organisers.
We're really pleased with the turnout. It's just grown so quickly, and it's just an amazing effort from all the Tasmanian parents and mums, grandparents, mums and dads and kids. It's wonderful.
And it's no wonder, given the group's Facebook following is now the third biggest in the country.
We're nearly at 16,500 now, so we're getting bigger every day. I think when we first started, Greta got it to within about 1,000 within weeks, and then I jumped on board, and it's just taken off since then. I mean, some days we have 200 new members to approve.
Those members, like Fiona and Alice Dangerfield, who at just 8 and 9 years of age, truly grasp what it's all about.
It's really fun and I like doing it. It just keeps me, instead of watching videos, it keeps me active. It's really fun. I like my birds and I like to hide things for other people and make them happy, but I also like them myself.
From the myriad of designs on display today, the state truly harbours some serious talent.
It's a made-up superhero, and I have found this other one, Snoopy.
I'm happy to make other children excited.
For Greta, watching on after bringing the craze to the state to help her and her family cope with the tragic loss of her father in South Africa, she was proud to dedicate the event to him.
I'm just so pleased because my dad would be so proud right now, and this comes from my dad.
Jessie Gilmore, Southern Cross News.